bit loosey-goosey through cops. Holy shit. Someone went off. That's for sure. No heroics into turn one. I need to turn ghosting off, that's way more fun. So you actually have to avoid cars that spin. Pronto! Can I take this curb? Yeah, I can. Austria is pretty hard to go last to first, because it's so short. Interesting line. Oh my god. Sorry, mate. Did not expect you to break that early. Oh, rip that person on the inside. Wow. Pronto. Spun off the light, oh! Oh my god. How did I get a penalty for that? Oh my god. Pronto. I missed the turn in a little bit. Sorry, I got it overtake like done by 1 millisecond before the yellow flag. Oh, now I suddenly need to gain an extra 3 seconds on this guy. Oh, he spun off. Right. Yeah, I did it. Alright. Easy win then. We've got 5 seconds to the guy in P2. Grazie, ragazzi. P1, Sebastian. Thank you, Smasher. Everyone's tires is minus 200 degrees and they're not gonna notice into turn one. Car went up in the air, in the background. Grazie, ragazzi. No, I'm joking. Oh, what a ticket. Of course it's a house. Lol. Same fucking house again. Thank you, Justin. Thank you, Kaiser, for the sub, mate. Sheesh. Well, thank you, Killmister, too, for the sub as well. Bit of a wiggle. Thank you, Flex Federico. Yeah, that car at the beginning with that sausage curb. Thought he was going to the moon. F1 2020 Esports Canada colorized. Whoops, I locked the rear. Do you think F1 2020 is better or not in comparison to 20? Yeah, it's definitely better again. They keep improving every year a little bit. Not gonna lie. Interesting defense.